No.
Lovely.
Is that your own design or built from a plan?
It's built from a, well, a fairly ancient PEC kit it was. That's what it's been modified from.
A what kit, sorry?
PEC polymer. It's a Clarence Mather design.
How long did it take you to build it?
How long's a piece of stuff? I don't know.
You know?
It takes me several months to build.
Oh, okay.
You always have more than one thing on the go is the problem, so you never know.
Like all of us who are keen on the hobby,
I don't worry about the time it takes as much doing it, isn't it?
If you worked out how much time and what you could earn in that time, you'd never do it,
it's a hobby. You do it for the fun of it.
Could I have a closer look?
Yeah.
It's very delicate.
It's,
brilliant.
Yeah, it's probably not the lightest peanut, but it's...
That's good. Thank you very much. It reminds me of Long Easy.
Do you know what? I can't remember. It's a Sam's. I bought it off a Sam's store. It's like a sort of Japanese kit. What was it? It's been the cupboard for years. But it does actually fly quite well.
Yeah, yeah.
It goes, yeah. He's like the old Long Easy type design.
It is. It does look like that.
Yeah. That's probably what appealed to me when I bought it, actually.
Nearly caught it as well.
A few more turns next time.
Thank you. Brilliant.
I don't know what I'm worried about.
No. Why would you have any doubts? Does it have some altitude limiting device or something like that? It seemed to get to the height of the ceiling and then just stay there. Oh, as simple as that.
I think it's to do with the air. The hot air here collects at the top.
Oh, okay.
And when it gets into warmer air, it gets less lift.
I wouldn't have thought that. Yeah.
So it's kind of almost self-limiting.
Yeah, brilliant.
100 more turns
would have
been into this.
It works. It really works.
Mm-hmm.